place we were looking for.
Sawmill. The logs are making really realistic noises. It's like totally spookiness. Oh. I thought I was going to let us interact with the door and lock it.
It's old, not abandoned. Creepy.
This place looks cozy. Oh, we got a tip. We got a tip. We're in, but I wouldn't mind seeing the last of that.
Some Richard just fell off the ceiling.
What?
Something dripped off the ceiling before you turned around.
Shh. Quiet boy. We're not alone here.
Let's check out upstairs where the footsteps were coming from.
Even though I'm delayed, I managed to see it over there when you looked straight at. Pretty good, that.
Jesus. Hey. Some of those are defense wounds. Blood's still fresh. Badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Song went right into the collarbone. The man had it. His face.
Shit.
I'll explain the blood.
Get the shit out of us. Get away from my dog.
You killed Lanny.
Did you see her? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You killed me. You killed me as always.
doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. He should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Wilson?
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone.
Oh, I'm back here.
He dragged me out here and just left.
Hey there.
What do you want?